There's Wyatt in the morning of his open heart surgery.
Howdy.
They didn't see a hand. Got there. There you go.
For
he's
UVA.
Drinking his Gatorade.
Yep.
He'll be leaving here in about 20 minutes. They take him to the hospital.
At UVA.
Ranked the best 3 years in a row.
Yep.
So it's a hospital. Ah.
We only let Wyatt have the best kid today because he's having surgery. Any other day, it's still a battle.
Words of wisdom from Jim. That's me. Do you have any words of wisdom for Wyatt this morning?
It's too early. Give me a second to think about it. I've been ambushed.
Even Gemma had words of wisdom for Wyatt this morning.
Yeah, but Gemma was given warning. I was in the bathroom.
And every knee will bow before him. Our God is the Lamb, the Lamb that was
slain. That's all right. You made enough to wear. You made enough to wear. Love you.
And every knee will bow before the Lion and the Lamb.
My gallbladder surgery, all I remember is seeing the blue light in the OR, and then I woke up.
Love you, buddy.
I need you. I'm gonna slam my lungs.
Wyatt, it is good to see you, even if it's through the screen. And I hope that when you see this or when you hear this, you just know that I'm sending you the biggest hug I can send through this device into your presence. I hope you receive it. And it's very gentle because I don't want to hurt you right now. But I look forward to seeing you in person. We love you. I love you. And I praise the Lord for your presence and your gift into my life as a result of the gift of God. So love you. I'll see you soon, okay? Be safe. And I want to know what number you get from the pretty nurse that's going to be caring for you.
Hey, Wyatt. Transformation to part cyborg is complete. You'll have to let us know how it feels to be part machine. And heal up fast. Love you. And we'll see you in about a week.
Okay.
Ted, don't be dead, dude. Wyatt, we're glad you're doing good. We love you. We'll see you soon. Do your breathing exercises, get your rest, and do what the doctors say. We love you. Mwah.
And that's a sock in the background, not underwear.
Agency. You walk with me through fire. You heal all my disease. And I trust. I trust in you. And I believe that you're my
good stuff. It's for you. All these spoons and monitors and IVs and equipment. It's all plugged into you.
Surgery, everything went really well, okay? Go ahead and relax.
Those hands don't go by. Okay.
Can you wiggle your toes for me? Perfect. Go ahead and squeeze my hand. Yeah, perfect. All right. Try to relax. We're going to try to get that breathing tube out, okay? Can you nod your head yes? Okay.
You got that breathing tube in.
Try and relax there, Wyatt.
Just shocked me how quick you woke up.
Yeah. Not too bad soon, okay? I know.
Don't try to talk.
You can tell us all about it in just a little while.
You're doing what you asked. You're getting the videos that you asked for. I'm glad I was here when you woke up.
Make sure we get all the goobers from around your cuffs so you don't swallow any of them and choke on them. I'm going to poke you in the back of the throat here. I know, it's not going to last long, just a few seconds. Make sure you're cleaned out. Alright, good. Alright. I'm gonna suction down in your lungs one time. As soon as you feel this tickle, I want you to give me a nice strong cough. Help me out. There you go.
It's coming out. Doing good, Wyatt. He's just cleaning it out.
Well, that's good. Look, it's like next to nothing coming out. Good. Did you have anything I had to clean? All right. I'll set you up high. Alright, Wyatt, with me? Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna let your cough out to your tube. You're gonna feel, all of a sudden, you're gonna feel like you can't breathe, but that's just the cough out on the tube. As soon as I let that cough out, I want you to start coughing as strong as you can. Open those vocal cords up so I can pull this tube out without hurting you, okay? And I'm gonna warn you before I let the air out of it. Alright. I'm gonna count to three, and I'm gonna let the air out of this. When I count to three, I want you to start coughing. One, two, three. Start coughing, start coughing, start coughing. Cough, cough, cough. Good job. All right, let's put some oxygen on it.
There you go. Wyatt, can we hear your name? Can you tell me your name? There you go.
Alright, on the count of three, we're gonna stand up. Ready? One, two, three. Alright, don't move yet. I want you to stand up here, nice and tall, breathe easy. Alright, I'm gonna change out anything that could... How are you feeling? Okay. Feeling okay? Alright. Right there for me. Get this out here. Alright. So we're going to unlock this brake. Unlock this brake. Let me just get behind you, okay? Looking good.
Yes, he is.
Looking good. Just remember to keep your head up, and if you get tired, tell me. Start feeling dizzy, tell me. We can always get you a chair. What I can't do is I can't pick you up off the ground. Let's go to the left. Jesus, you're all I need. Alright. Put your hands up there. On the count of three, we're gonna help you stand. One, two, three. There you go. Unlock, watch your fingers. There you go. Take a couple steps. Focus on your breathing and footwork. Frankly, it's not about the distance, it's the time that you're up.
Job, Wyatt.
To it, but if you follow the, you know, their IJ and karate down, you eventually get to the subclavian SVC junction.
Yeah. Oh yeah, no worries. I mean, thank you.
Alright, so
for
this, I'm basically just gonna pull these really slowly, okay?
And you're gonna feel a pop, a couple pops, and one's gonna be them dislodging from the heart, and the other's just gonna be them popping through the skin.
So they're actually connected to the heart.
Yes, they're actually 100% connected to the heart, completely.
Like, not completely. They're just kind of. I've never seen them actually placed in. I've never done the like cardiac surgery. I think they're just kind of like slightly stitched in like, the ventricles.
Alright, bud.
Okay, so I'm just gonna slowly keep pulling these. Thank you. is. It's gotta be slow. Popped it off your heart. There we go. That's it. Don't move. Yeah, just relax. This might be a little bit uncomfortable. I'm sorry. And this might be. Here we go. This thing's coming through tissue. Almost out. Almost out. Girl.
You're going a long way. How are you doing this morning?
Good, how are you, sir?
Pretty good.
Alright, so first, I'm just going to clean these. This will probably sting a little bit, this cleaning solution on, it may not, it depends, everyone's a little different.
We've been moving them out of here today?
Yes.
You know about approximately what time?
I do not have that answer, only because that just depends on bed availability.
Oh, okay.
On the floor. I could guess, but it won't be accurate.
Yeah.
I don't know what that.
You don't know, you don't know, that's fine.
So after this, I can take the neck catheter out too?
Yep, we have A-lines coming out and the neck catheter too.
The chest is really everything.
Okay. So this, I'm just gonna cut the sutures.
Oh, yeah.
So like I talked to you about, this is going to be, you're going to take a deep breath in, and you can hold it. And when you're holding it, I'm going to pull the first one out, okay? All right, you ready? Take a deep breath. Hold it.
Yeah.
All right. Did it hurt?
A little bit.
A little bit? How does it feel now?
That's good.
All right. One more.
It's just the point, the initial pull.
Yep. Loosen it up. All right, ready? Take a deep breath. Done. All done. You all right?
That's just the initial pull.
I'll tell you when, but what I want you to do is take a deep breath and hum that breath out. And when you do that, I'm gonna pull this, okay? Then I'm gonna put pretty good pressure on your neck again for a couple of minutes, okay? Go ahead, take a good breath. Hum. Just do it one more time. A deep breath. Hum. Good joke, isn't it? Mm-hmm. So that goes down into your, from your internal jugular vein into the right atrium of your heart.
That's the first one they took out. It's like up here.
Mm-hmm. The yellow thing?
Yeah.
That goes into your pulmonary artery. So that goes through this. In the right atrium, right ventricle.
2 seconds, I got a little bit of a volunteer squad here in New York. So we have a thing coming up called the End Slavery 5K.
It's weird, I don't hear that. I feel like it's water in my room now. With the race to end slavery. I felt like put that thing on, like it's felt like water in my room.
Mm-hmm.
I believe that you are all I need.
Look a little bit to the left for me. Can we tell the heart
not to love for another 31 days, 5 hours, 10 minutes, and 1 second?
If you don't want to be arrested.
If you don't want to be arrested. Very true. Let's take a look at the next piece of art.
This is real black and he still sleeps with that I stole from the apartment.
That is my real blanket.
Okay.
Could in my past I'd be so-
doing?
I'm tired.
You look a lot better.
That's what I'm saying.
Alrighty.
There's Wyatt eating beef stew. You know, 28 years ago, I was in this hospital, and I begged my mom for vegetable soup, and she made it. And here I am, 28 years later, made beef stew for you, and now you're eating. That's okay. As long as you eat a couple bites, that'll help give you the energy and calories you need to heal. Me? I only ate a couple bites of cooked soup, and I just couldn't. But it was so good. It's good to have comfort food.
I had a dream that last night that I wrote a country song.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Do you remember it?
Nope.
Excited about getting out and being mobile, but little baby steps. Yeah, but you're doing it on your own. I mean, you don't have any nurses around you. This is all you.
I walked this way first.
Oh, okay. You're right along, Dad. Proud of you. Good job. My God.
Okay, so if you want to practice with them, make sure you have enough slack. If you want to go with the rail, you can, because you can always hold on to somebody for a little bit of balance if you want. So we're just doing three steps, okay? There you go. Perfect. All right, and then we'll turn around here. And then your family will all be below you on the staircase, okay, for spotting purposes, okay?
I miss you guys. I love you guys. Hope you're doing well.
to Wyatt. Show him how that belt works.
So basically when I cough or do anything to get up, I have to pull this or grab it with both hands or one hand, and it just the natural way the chest muscles, they want to contract, and you need to compress them so you don't break your sternum, re-break your sternum. These are annoying. The tape stretches on it. This tape that's not connected to anything is trying to pull off.
They got a lot of stuff taped to you.
Well,
go ahead and eat your pizza, man.
With this, I'm using my legs. I can't smile.
You basically try to put your arms down straight and then scoot back with your legs.
I can keep my arms close to the body.
Is that the technique that they taught you?
And they said I'm allowed to use my left arms to push myself out.
Mm-hmm.
I got the chair, so they have to be close to my body.
Mm-hmm.
So I thought, and I said, like, and I told them, look, that I told them that they got to, like, hey, I just need to, this is why I couldn't sit up.
Mm-hmm.
I just need to help me sit up. So I can use my legs to push myself out. Is it okay?
We're walking here with Wyatt. We used a cane this time. Not duck pushing. Anything to say to your viewers, your supporters?
I'm tired.
I'm alive.
My God. Strong and I forgot to put the mask on. Yes, I know.
Wow, that was incredibly easier than what you've been doing.
Yeah.
I'm staring out into the night.
We've been documenting every little thing that we can. This is it though. This is the last tube from stuff that he has, isn't it?
Last real thing is just taking tape off. Yeah. And the pain you feel is a different kind of pain.
What is that for again?
Just so like, if anything were to happen, if there was like an emergency, they could just leave that bracelet.
You want to take it to free?
Say it again? Yeah, I don't care.
Okay. Oh, that's permission. I don't want
to. Yeah, you're good. So, yep, just for, there's a number on there to call if there's an emergency.
Do we keep that bracelet on after all the others come off?
Yeah, they can all come off. But yeah, just 31 days, just like a month after.
Okay.
For the bracelet.
I don't think I have any cages because they took
them off. Can you just go ahead and put a shirt on?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was waiting for. Let's take the smart monitor off.
Yep.
always seem to give me another try. So I'm going home, back to the place where I belong, and where your love has always been enough for me.
Waiting for now, the wheelchair. All the hoses are out, all the tubes are out, all the wires are out, all the stickies are off. Well, you got bandages, but all of my other stuff is gone. Won't be long now.
I'm glad you're coming home. We miss you. Love you.
It's time to go home.
Yes, it is.
Yeah. So we'll be home in a couple hours and get you all settled in. So recovery begins.
Yes. Yeah.